Jeff Webster joins me now, the trainer of Flaming Flutter. Jeff, this horse went really good the other day at Bunbury. Must have been happy.
Yeah, really happy. He just seemed like he needed the first run to get him sort of tuned up. But the other night, Greg gave him a treat, but he got home super.
We're seeing Skinny with Franco Legend. You've taken Flaming Flutter also down the beach. They just love it down here.
Yeah, we ride them a little bit at home and we swim them as well. So it's it's not uncustomary for them to do this sort of stuff. And it's just a beautiful beach.
Yeah, and having a look at your heat on Friday night, you take on Devendrave and over, Blazing Cullen, Mac Beauties and Cold Major, bit of gate speed inside of you. How do you assess the race?
It's an even field. It's not we're lucky enough we haven't drawn the superstars, so it's probably time for Flame to step up.
Yeah, and he's getting better as the Inter Dominion goes on.
Well, the Inter Dominion last year was over the distance, and the distance is no problem for him, so I'm really looking forward to the longer trips.
Yeah, good each way bet on Friday night.
Won't get each way.
Oh, there we go. Good luck, mate.
Thanks.
Bit of confidence. Jeff Webster, Flaming Flutter, is in the final of the heats on Friday night at Gloucester Park.